This is your end. Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes. Ugh. My head. What is this? Skvar. You are no thrall. Flakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Some bloody work.
Let my name be known.
Well, so much for peace. Have to keep going.
This is your end.
Mother,
step forward.
I am not here for chit-chat. Make yourself useful.
ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Machinery. I can make no sense of it.
You! Get me out of this damn thing! What are you waiting for? Get this blasted tube open!
Ruins. You feel them drawing energy from the console near to the pod.
Keep trying! There's got to be something that'll open this!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. The console hums to life. Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me, there's no time to spare. Lead the way.
life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings.
Unleash.
Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
A brain in a jar.
Stop wasting my time.
That's not going to work. Next time's the charm.
Something the matter? Besides the obvious, that is. Pondering my name won't get us off this ship. Let's stow the small talk until we're safe, shall we? Well, jumping overboard is hardly an option. So that leaves us with taking control of this ship. Provided we can figure out how to do that, of course. I'm right behind you.
How many hosts of these Geh infected?
A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Corellon, preserve me. That cannot be our fate.
It's already finished.
This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
The newborn Mind Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
Don't bother. You're barely dented.
Things. Wonder what plane they're from.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
After we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves!
We will connect
them.
We need to get out of here now.
Death.
Still on my feet. Swift as my feet can carry me. Blood comes easy these days. These boots have seen everything.
On the move. Onward.
Never a dull moment. Best be on my way.
survival is all that matters. Light on my feet.
It's Kral. Hurry, before they strike. Taking position.
This is worth the cost. I need to find a way forward. Still breathing, despite everything.
Thank you.
Time transponder. You've made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.